Here she is.
You're Tiffany.
In the flesh. Name's Lou, but I play Tiff in the chat rooms.
Hi, Lou, so there's no real Tiffany.
Only online. These freaks think they're talking to lonely little Lolitas, but it's us.
Could you tell us what Tony Massaro and Sean Radley were talking to Tiffany about online before you caught them at the beach?
We keep all our shots on record, just in case you guys come calling.
Here's a transcript we got on Tony. I think this will help. He went by Sexy Back. See, he chatted up Tiffany for 2 hours. The usual sicko stuff. I know what girls like. You can drive my car. I'll buy you wine coolers. Lollipop's my screen name for Tiffany.
Why are we reading this?
Thought you might be interested in the next part. Someone pirated into their chat.
Not our lawyer?
No, a new guy. Astro Boy. Astro Boy says, Tiff and me have a date tomorrow night. Stay away from her. If you mess with her, I'll mess with you.
So they're fighting over Tiffany online. I'm wondering if Astro Boy has a gun. Is there any way we could find a real name behind that screen name?
Usually I can't, but when Tiffany sent Astro Boy her pics, it opened a direct link to his computer. I got his IP address right here.
That's as good as a phone number.
Yeah. And all I have to do is figure out the internet account it belongs to. If I can trace the route of the data packets it left behind, like a trail of breadcrumbs. Okay, Astro Boy wasn't too smart. He used his personal internet account with an ISP that gave us access to its customer files for reasons just like this. Gentlemen, meet Kevin Weaver.
Mallory, it's me. Come on, open up.
Hey.
I told you I'd bring him.
Great. Come on in.
So, Mr. Durning, you're calling yourself Zane these days. What are you doing here?
I saw some activity in the chat room. Thought I'd come out here and make sure Mallory was all right.
By bringing her alcohol.
Come off it, Lieutenant. These girls are a lot older than their age.
She is 14 years old.
Yeah, but I spend all day online with these girls. I see what they write, how bad they want to be with someone.
Mr. Durning.
This girl, she wanted
me. Mr. Durning, you are supposed to be protecting these girls. Mallory, please wait outside. You know, Mr. Durning, you really picked the wrong week for this.
I didn't do anything.
Mr. Durning, you are resisting arrest.
No, I'm not. I'm not resisting arrest.
Not yet. Let's see how long that lasts.
Oh,